to remind you, you come here more than half the time and you don't see the mountain at all. Look what we have today. For that's for the two of you with your eyes open. Amazing. Probably a year since I've seen the mountain like this. About a year. Coming here every week.
Unbelievable scenery. Glencoe.
Hi mate, 7.5 minute stop then. We'll just go onto the wee bridge, get some nice photos. Again, don't want to sound patronising, okay, but be careful of the road when we cross. Cars do come down from the right hand side quite fast sometimes. Just, have you ever worked about you? But yeah, we'll stop here for just 7.5 minutes and about that.
Camera gear amongst that.
to it. And you see a parking spot.
Oh, rains, you fall, sunlit from heaven, like the first to fall on the first grass. Praise for the sweetness of the wet garden, sprung in
drift away. So I've been telling old stories, singing songs that make me think about where I came from. And that's the reason why I seem so far away today. Let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling me, and now I'm going.
Just to remind you, you come here more than half the time and you don't see the mountain at all. Look what we have today. For that's for the two of you with your eyes open. Amazing. Probably a year since I've seen the mountain like this. About a year. Coming here every week.
I have a 7.5 minute stop there. We'll just go onto the wee bridge, get some nice photos. Again, don't want to sound patronising, okay, but be careful of the road when we cross. Cars do come down from the right hand side quite fast sometimes. Just have your wits about you. But yeah, we'll stop here for just 7.5 minutes, about that.
The killings. Unbelievable city, Glencore.
Caledonia Canal, away. Sends out to East.
was worth a camera gear amongst that.
Miles.
Start climbing.
Just around, it was. Just around here is that. I don't know how many miles I've done this, 143.
I don't know, where have you done all your mileage? You've only been over to East Kilbride, Uddingston, many walkers. Is a bit dirty looking.
Exit the roundabout onto A82.
That's the first roundabout.
Continue on A82 for a half mile.
I mean, the Trossachs.
Yeah. goes, then I seem to remember the last thing. Stops here, there's a caravan park, yeah, there's a park on the left, here's the bus stop. This is a smoke break on the way out. It's a smoke break on the way to Fort William.
What, caravan park?
No, here.
The tin drum in. I was in that one, so it's fine.
This week you need to look in the fridge to see this scenery. This time next week you'll have to look in the fridge.
It's just went by and hopefully I'll be moving back to my original flat. It'll be more inconvenient for me to walk to the bars down the thing, so I might have to walk down and taxi back. This farm in the house, you know, this TV and all that, and it's got another box, and you got a lot of fiddles, so. Let's clear these roads every day, I mean, they come to some clear. Nobody's obviously in a hurry for whatever he's doing.
translator. Right in front of this guy.
And the cops?
I think so. The police are mounting rescue. Police. And there's a snowplow in front of this guy. A bit of a hurry. Said he's in a bit of a hurry. Cars are quite old. Lying on the side of a mountain, frozen.
Plaster casts up here.
out your throat, isn't it? You're fucking an almighty fucking kick.
No, language.
Well, it's kind of still open, like, the roof's missing. And
I thought it was these old biddies that was belonging to the car.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, jeez. You don't get any old...
Hodstiach na dyfa lunch na o di hwnna.
Safely. A few less people here than we were the last time. SOS rescue phone.
Unbelievable city, Glencore.
see it. And they see a parking spot.